This is a video showing how to get the City of Portland images for the traffic control signs and devices downloaded from our website and added into Adobe Acrobat. We've had this video for a while, but it didn't have audio, so we're adding this audio track as an additional aid to follow the steps. So the place you're going to start is the PBOT base map, and that's linked to on our website, which is tsup.info. When you're on the PBOT base map, what you want to do is navigate to the section of the map that shows the area of road where you're going to propose your closure. And then what you do is you use the snipping tool in Windows. So to open the snipping tool, you hit Shift, the Windows key, and S, and that opens the snipping tool. And then what you can do is draw a box over the section that you want. That highlights it, and then it copies it onto your clipboard. So then you can switch over to Adobe Acrobat, and what you want to do is create a new file based on what you have on your clipboard, which is that snipped image from the map. So you follow the steps on the screen, and then you say that you want to make a PDF from the clipboard. So that'll make a new file using as a background that image from the map that you clipped. So now what you want to do is go to the temporary street use permitting website and actually download the zip file that has all these sign images. The website is tsup.info, as in temporary street use permitting. The website has been updated since this video was made, so it looks a little bit different. But on that main website, what you do is at the table of contents, look for the traffic control plan section and click on it. And then you'll see a link to download the sign file. When you download it, it's actually a zip file. And so what you have to do once you get that zip file open is unzip it, and that'll sort of expand all the contents into a typical file. So that's what we're doing here. So now you've got the contents of that folder open. What you want to do is highlight all of them and copy it. So you've got all of those files copied. And then we're going to navigate to another location in a separate File Explorer window. And so we're going to paste the text of this location in the description of the video so you can see it. The only thing you're going to change is the username at the start of that location. And so that's your Windows user ID that you use to log into Windows. And once you're there, what you do is you want to paste those things that you had copied. And so that'll paste them into this folder. Now, when you go back to Adobe and you go and click on the stamp icon in the toolbar, you should see all these stamps there. If they're not, what you want to do is close the program and reopen it, and then click on that stamp icon again, and then you should see all of the different signs and traffic control devices that you downloaded from our website. So now what you're able to do is pick one of those signs or devices, barricades, things like that, and drag it anywhere you want on the base map. And you can adjust the sizing of it, you can adjust the location of it, you can just drag it around on the map to where you need it to be. You can do the sizing by clicking on any one of the four corners and dragging to make it bigger. And that is essentially it. So once you have those files downloaded and added into your Adobe Acrobat, you don't have to repeat this step every time. They'll be there the next time you open Adobe to make a new workspace diagram.